What's going on, AT? It's Jerry Smith. We just hit the refresh of the last day of Jimmy Jr. Melee, so this is going to be day four. Didn't make any changes to the deck again. I had a decent day yesterday. I was fighting for the 4,000 rewards, currently at level 30. Fingers crossed we can keep this going because I'm just under 100. So maybe if we play really good, I can actually squeak this one by, even though it was, honestly, you know, I'm going to say not super great as far as my strategy goes, but I've stumbled my way through it, so fingers crossed we can actually show up the last day, have some good fights, and it works out. But Nesher is going to be one of the first ones to help decide if that's the fate or not. Nesher is rocking 1,257 legs, 82 mythics, and we're starting off with a Let's Go Fart, so that means we're probably going to be running into them. We also don't get any Jimmy J right off the bat, which really sucks, so I think what I'm going to do is Trial Helmet that's going to have that corrosive combo. The hyper one, and we'll see how that one goes. We don't get... Alright, so really good chance we're just going to be failing out here. Alright, we do get a Jimmy J. We finally get something that actually starts hitting here, so let's go ahead and hope that that is going to be not too late to actually start doing some damage. Don't like PTA there. Another Jimmy J, definitely getting that out. I think the next thing I want to do is probably get... I might just double down on that. Of course, we get SA Jeff, and that's going to be a cheer all combo. Well, they're going to hit me, and they'll get the payback. That will give us one more. That can... What can this do? I actually craze. I'm not going to get through. That's unfortunate. And that's not going to give me what I'm really looking for. So I'm going to do this if I... And just hope that we can start throwing some punches and start knocking out some slots. I mean, slot one, oh, that was really good. That payback is definitely going to cause some issues. We just have to be worried about SA Jeff. Starting this next round here. Another Jimmy J out. I don't feel like I can make another combo until I catch up and just hope that we start hitting right some places. The corrosive combos, hopefully the two paybacks will help. And of course that cheer all, that's gonna be a big hit. Oh, and of course they break down my one man ban. That sucks. Do another one here. I'm fasty 40. Well, we're on the ropes. That sucks. I'm gonna say this one's probably an L. I mean, it is an L. It's guaranteed an L. So can't do anything about it. Really bummed that that's the way it worked out. Let's throw some burnout just to do it, but we'll just take that. And Nesher's gonna be taking the win. Good defense, solid right here. And that cheer all really screwed me over. Normally with cheer all, if you can play it later in the line, it's all up to the AI, but it's something that can really help get in front of someone and completely destroy them down the line. I always say death by a thousand cuts just using that cheer from Zap, but of course if you have any card in there like Ablard yesterday on the real Mac, definitely causes some issues. So, all right, 4,440. Still not bad. Need to keep kind of dancing around this number though, if not going up. And this is going to be, ooh, Blake. Blakeway? I have no clue. 1,516 legs, 986 mythics. We do get Jimmy J out the front, so let's get that out. Looks like we're getting Future Rich Snot. Let's go. They're going to get, let's do this, because it's going to have the sturdy as well as the cripple that's going to at least stop them from crazing the first time here. Not breaking through on the first round. Get another Jimmy J out. Did they craze? I don't know. We should be able to keep them down, so. Let's go Tina's Distraction in the second slot. Get that corrosive combo going, as well as that cripple all. Help support a little bit. Country Club Stand, gonna be throwing a decent amount of punch. Nothing that's actually gonna cause damage or breakthrough just yet. Another Jimmy J, and we're gonna take the win with slot one. Another 4,440. Let's see if we can get up now. I wanna see 31. Swansea, normally an educated deck that they're running here. Let's see if they're going to continue to do so. They have 844 legs, 66 mythics. I'm going to guess that it's still going to be educated deck. Yep, home ec, here we go. Oof, take me down. All right, well, gotta love it. Can't do anything about this one again. So Swansea's going to be bringing me down as well. Yeah, just give them the win here. Swansea, I knew what you were rocking. It's unfortunate this worked out that way. Good defense, I guess, but that sometimes it's, I know it's coming, but at the end of the day, like, it is strong. So, force to be reckoned with. Still 4,440. We might just skate through this the whole way. We get 20 clip from the Big Bad Wolves. Might be jinxing myself here. They have 8,738 legs, 128 mythics. Definitely not jinxing myself at all. And I don't get any Jimmy J, so we're going to start off with one man band. I don't like that. They have a 35 deck. Let's get one more out there. Now it's going to be a good one for the corrosive combo. And nope, flight suit, that's gonna be it. This flight suit, yeah, do that. They have the hijack, so I don't want to give them anything that's actually going to break through or craze into them. 20, I mean, honestly, I think this is an uphill battle, especially with that Chiral and Tremaine. I'm gonna do what I can, but I need more no. Is that sitting at 84? Jesus. One more fasty 40 in there. Done. 20 clip taking me down. Down to 28 right now. So still 4,000 reward, but low 4,000 rewards. Stimpy 2006. Gonna be coming at me with 738 legs, 48 mythics. Mythic Jimmy J out. Looks like we get Grand Theft Hank. Start crazing on him? Let's just start crazing on him. The punch comes, it comes. It's fine. They're not getting through to Leech, so that's good as well. We should, yep, take them down with that Motivate. And now we're just dealing with Dating Game Steve. Don't want to do anything with slot two because that's actually going to be my Motivate that's keeping me up. No, I still would have cleared it. So taking the win, slot one. Let's go. 4,100 rewards. Let's see if we can get back up to 4,440. Finish at level 30, ideally. We're going up against Smart D. Smarty has 1,359 legs, 121 mythics. Jimmy J out. Get the fused. All right, Smarty's going to be screwing me over, too. We're going to be staying at the 4,100 wards. Can't move back up. Solid D. Solid D. Let's go ahead and give it to Smarty, and I think that's going to be a wrap for us. Yep. All right, let's go ahead and take a look at the ranks. This is brand new and fresh, so honestly, it's going to be really hard to know exactly where I stand, but just a peek as far as where the bottom is. Currently, you see me, I would be at So 13th place, but with the reset still in play. What's the gap here? Maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna say it's a stretch. I bet there's gonna be a decent amount of 90s on here. I was already kind of low, so I gotta hope for a handful of people in the top 100 to kind of have a shit day. But I don't know if it's really gonna be that way. So thank you very much for watching. Wish me luck. I'm actually gonna be back. I'm gonna try tomorrow to do a card pull video. No edits, nothing. Going old school with it. So I have some resources that are about capped, and I want to make sure I get rid of those, and we'll try to make a video of it. So if you want, tune in for that tomorrow. Love you all. Thank you very much for watching. Best luck on your hits, and if you made it this far, I just ask that you consider listening to The Toad. Peace.